Good morning, children. How are you? All well? All of you have done your previous class work? Sabne kiya? Theek hai. Today we are taking another topic of lesson 1. What was your lesson 1? Place value and 3-digit numbers. Padha sabne? Now today we are taking expanded form of the 3-digit numbers. Got it? Now what do you mean by expanded form? So there are two ways to write any number. कितने तरीके होते हैं? दो तरीके होते हैं. First one is what we call it short form or standard form, and another one is expanded form. Okay? Now I am taking an example to explain both the forms, how to write number in short form or in expanded form. Let's take a 3-digit number. What I have written here? 274. So, first we are talking about short form and standard form. What we write in it? Kya likhte hum usme? Just face values of the number in exact place. Kya likhte hum standard form mein? Standard form mein jo number hota hai, uska face value exactly usi place pe hum likh dete hain. Got it? तो 274 का standard form क्या होगा? 274. Very easy, got it? Now second one is expanded form. Expanded form. So how we will write 274 in expanded form? So in yesterday's class I taught you about place values. Okay, let's look here. 274. What is the place value of 4? 4 ones. What is the place value of 7? Because it is at 10th place, it is at 1's place, it is at 10th place, and it is at 100th place. So, place value of 4 is 4 ones. Place value of 7 is 7 ones. 7 into 10, 70. And place value of 2 is 2 into 100. Got it? So how we will write in expanded form? First we will write place value of each digit of given number. Understood? So place value of 4 is 4. Place value of 7 is 710. Place value of 2 is 200. So we will write like that. 200 plus 70 plus 4. This is the expanded form of given 3-digit number. What it means? Hum kya likhte expanded form mein? We just write the sum of the place values of the given digit. Kya likhte? Expanded form mein? Hum place values ka sum likhte hain expanded form mein. Got it? Samajh gaye sab? Okay, now we are taking another topic, before, between and after. In earlier classes you have studied before, between and after. But there is some little difference in name only. What is it? Like, there is another name of before. This is predecessor. Let's look at page number 25 of your book.